Hi, welcome to Rainham Middle School.
As you can see, we're standing in front of what will soon be your new school.
We remember our last trip over here last year and how excited we were.
We promise, you'll love it here.
In this film we have put together for you, you will learn a lot about fifth grade.
But there are also some other important parts of our school.
My favorite part of fifth grade was the specials and teachers.
Yeah, that was awesome. My favorite part was when the Boston Museum of Science came with their electricity show.
All right, enough talking here. Let's get the show started.
We hope you enjoy learning what makes RMS so special. And
I'm Brooke. I'm Sophie. We're filming.
Oops, sorry. And I'm Sophie.
And we're reporting live at RMS Main Street.
Oh no! Brooke, watch out! You're gonna get hit by a car!
No, Sophie. It's the RMS Main Street hallway.
Oops, I forgot. It's only my first year.
Well, over here is the Student of the Month wall.
You have to get really good grades and be respectful to everybody to achieve all this.
I'm so gonna make it next month.
Keep dreaming, Brooke.
This is the Wall of Fame. You have to do something amazing, out of this world, to get on this wall.
Does that mean I'm famous? Broadway, Hollywood, fame!
No. Sophie, it just means you did something good. Like Sydney Abrams, she got her black belt in karate.
Oh, well, I've done famous things too.
No, she didn't. And this is where the RMS News is held.
So over here are all of the clubs and sports teams in what's going on right now. For instance, I was in the drama club, and a couple months ago they had to play The Princess King.
This is the main office.
And over there is Mrs. Pacheco and Mrs. Emerald. And if you have any questions,
they'll be happy to help. This is Ms. Charette's office. She's the vice principal. She can help you with all your problems.
Look, not all your problems. Let's go see Mr. Florence's office. And over there is the alpha of the school,
the boss of RMS, Mr. Florence.
But shh, they're in a meeting right now. We better go, Sophie.
Well, that's a wrap. Good luck, Eva Shavs and Cece O'Neill.
Also, Caden McNally.
And Bryn. Well, bye.
Good luck, future fifth graders.
No, Sophie, wrong way.
Oh, you're going to love RMS, bye.
Hi, I'm Julia.
And I'm Allie.
And
J and A, here to save the day. J and A, here to save the day.
Anyways, this is the nurse's office. You can come here if you're not feeling well or you're hurt.
This is where Mrs. Noons and Mrs. Caswell work.
I'm Mrs. Noons. I'm Mrs. Caswell. And you come here if you're not feeling well, you need medicine, or if you get hurt,
or if you just need a place to go to take a rest during the day. Over here.
Well, that's the nurse's office.
This is the guidance office.
Mr. Pilar and Miss Trainer work here. They can help you if you're feeling sad or something's wrong.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Miss Trainer.
Hi, Miss Trainer.
And welcome to our almost fifth grade students. Very shortly, you'll be coming up to our school, and we can't wait to have you. We hope that this will be a great 4 years that you have here, and our job is to help make you as comfortable as we can during that transition coming from elementary to middle school. Some people get a little scared about it. Some people are just excited, but it is a wonderful school with wonderful teachers, and I know you're going to have a good experience.
Thanks, Mrs. Trainer.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
This is Mr. Pilot's office.
Hey guys.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Mr. Pilot. I'm the school psychologist at Rainham Middle School in the guidance department. And I just wanted to welcome you guys. If you'd like to stop by to say hi, we'd love to meet you. And we think you're really going to enjoy your time here at Rainham Middle School. See you soon. Good luck.
Thanks Mr. Pilot. I think the future fourth graders are going to have a really good time at RMS.
It's fifth graders.
I knew that.
This is the
cafeteria.
This is where the lunch ladies are.
This is where they work, because this is their job. Oops, sorry. I'm just so excited to tell the future fifth graders how great RMS is.
Anyways, this is a
grab a stack line where you'll find
cheeseburgers, hamburgers, chicken patties, and much more.
This is the weekly specials. There's a variety of different foods each week. On to the next line. This is the pizza line. On Monday, there's barbecue chicken pizza. On Tuesday, there's French bread pizza. On Wednesday, there's buffalo chicken pizza. On Thursday, there's French bread pizza. And Friday, the best day of them all, green pepper and onion pizza. Well, that's the cafeteria. Good luck, future fifth graders. Shout outs to Maya Hebert. Julia, we went over this.
Oh, shout outs to Ellie Woods. Have a great year.
Brooke. Give me a beat.
You got it, Ava.
It's A-Dog and B-Dog here to say we're going to teach about fifth grade.
Word. Wait, Ava, you need to be quiet. We're in a library.
All right, I'll try again.
Word. Are you ever stuck on what book to read from?
Well, in the library, there is biography, autobiography, realistic fiction, and fiction, and many more.
The library has it all.
Miss Sheedy is our wonderful librarian.
The library is open day 1, 3, and half of day 5.
Just remember to return your books.
Or you'll be on the pole of shame.
Like Brooke.
I heard that. I've only been up 5 times.
Double that and make it 10. I'm Ava.
And I'm Brooke.
And we're dabbing out.
To the D, to the I, to the BBS, Mrs. Gibbs is the best.
Mrs. Gibbs is our computer science teacher.
She lets you use typing ace. Get your type on, listen to a song. You'll get to listen to music while you type. And also you'll learn how to use Microsoft Word.
And Excel and do PowerPoints.
And you learn how to use CoreSites.com and make fun projects.
Well, that about wraps it up. Good luck, future fifth graders. Hi, Callie, Sydney, and Sophia B.
Good luck, Ian.
Bye.
Hi, I'm Katie.
Hi, I'm Morgan.
And we're going to show you one creative place at RMS.
All right, let's go.
Katie, I don't know where art is.
I'll just show you. Come on.
So when you first walk in the door, you see extra credit. This one is more outdoor images, and this one is more like flowers and patterns. But if you don't want to do that, you can do free draw. And you can draw whatever you want on here and then pass it in for bonus points, as same as these. And now let's go see what Morgan's up to with her side of the room.
Oh, all right. I'm going to show you a couple possible things that you could do with art, starting with sketchbooks, paintings, and monsters. Now let's go to Katie.
When you walk over here, you have the color wheel, and you don't use this that often, just when you're doing your painting project, and what you already talked about. And then next to that, we have glue sticks, pencil sharpeners in the bathroom. You just sign out here when you're leaving the room. So now, next to that, we have art inspiration, and there's just some quotes that Mrs. Brought, like,
"Why fit in when you were born to stand out?" This is one of her few quotes Mrs. Brought has, from Words of Wisdom from Dr. Seuss, along with her paintings, her drawing tips, and her art room rules. Well, I think we should wait. Katie?
Yeah?
This doesn't look right to me.
I don't think it looks right either, but I think I have something right here that likes to fix that.
Perfect. I'll put it up.
That's better. But we better go before Mrs. Brought gets here.
Yeah, let's go.
Good luck, future fifth graders.
Good luck, little Roo, aka my brother.
And good luck, Bill Fisher and my Heber. And good luck to all of your friends, too.
Take one.
Wait, are we even ready yet, Aiden?
We were until you said that, Jonah.
Sorry.
Take two.
Wait, can I do the cookie thingy?
No.
Too bad. Take three, and action. Hello, future fifth graders.
I'm Aiden Lozier.
And I'm Jonah Burke, and we are in the gym.
No, we're in the music room.
No, we're in the music room. See, told you.
Anyways, in the music room, we do music.
I think they figured that out, Aiden. Oh, and here she is, our middle school music teacher, Miss Gray. That way.
Oh, okay.
Hi, future fifth graders. Can't wait to have you.
We do instruments like guitar, trombone, clarinet, and many more.
We do activities like Make a music video.
Make your own song.
Recorder and drums.
And many more.
We do songs like...
Yeah, no.
Sorry.
We actually need songs more like this.
Okay, that's enough.
Dang it. We interrupt this program for a random squawk. Back to the show.
I don't think so. Mm-hmm. This is the piano. It is used for chords, which Bradley and Taka will explain to you later. Miss Gray will also play notes or maybe even a small song on it. This is a very expensive instrument, so you can't touch it. I'm sorry.
Ding.
This is Mrs. Gray's chair. You can't really sit in the chair. It's her special chair, and you can only sit in it if you have permission.
Oh, it's so comfy. Nothing. I was just saying, I like this fabric and the color.
You can't touch it, right?
No. Hey, what's up? Darn it!
Dink. Dink.
Well, I think that about covers it. Good luck, James Harris.
Good luck, Connor and Miles.
But before you go, we have one more thing for you.
How much do you want to bet I can make this shot?
I'd say $5.
Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Did you see that?
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
I'm Sean.
I'm Logan.
And welcome to the gym.
In the gym, there's three teachers, Miss Cantelli, Mr. Glazier, and Mr. Humans.
You play a lot of games, such as Rescue, Individch, Capture the Flag, and Pac-Man, plus much more.
My favorite game is Rescue. What's yours?
Individch, by far.
The only part I don't like about gym is the track. I hate running laps.
I like the last, because I always come in second or third.
I always wonder why I come in last. I think it's these shoes.
Yeah, definitely the shoes, Logan.
Finally, someone understands me.
Off to the health room. In the middle of the year, you also start health class.
The health room is right across the hall from the gym.
You'll be learning about bullying and hygiene. You also take a couple of tests, but don't worry, they're not hard.
I'm tuning up my body clock, Sorry, I had to get that off my chest.
What was that for?
We learned that song in health class for hygiene.
I don't think you had to sing it.
I told you, I had to get it off my chest.
Whatever.
Good luck, future fifth graders. Good luck, Sammy Salter.
Good luck, Timmy Bolin.
Logan,
we're still on.
Sorry.
Hey!
Welcome to elementary school. Wait, we got that wrong. I'm Emily.
And I'm Hannah.
And we're going to show you around the fifth grade pods. Let's go!
This is Miss Canastra.
And this is her BGE.
What's BGE mean again?
It means best giraffe ever. And if you're in her class, your team name will be the Black Giraffes. Ooh. This is Mrs. Lally.
The one that can sing?
Hannah, you can't sing.
She can.
Well, if you're in her class, your team name will be the Blue Barracudas.
This is Miss Richards.
She's the best.
She's the best of the best.
She's the best of the best of the best of the best of the best. Jazz hands!
Okay, whatever. And if you're in her class, your team name will be
the Green Zebras. This is Miss Vassar.
She has really curly hair.
But she's a really awesome teacher.
Yay!
And if you're in her class, your team name will be the Red Rhinos.
This is the next pie.
Let's go see the teachers.
This is Miss Driscoll.
She's really tall. Hi, Miss Driscoll.
Hi, girls.
And if you're in her class, your team name will be the Yellow Bananas.
Bananas
unite.
This is Miss Thompson.
Come on out. Do the waggle dance. Buzz, buzz, do the waggle dance. Buzz, buzz. And if you're in her class, your team name will be the Purple Pumas. This is Miss Alexander.
Hello.
We saved the best for last.
Well, she's not technically the best. All the teachers are awesome.
And if you're in her class,
your team name will be the Pink Panthers.
Those are the grade 5 teachers in the pod! Good luck, future 5th graders. Good luck, Krista Mello.
Good luck, everyone!
Woo!
Hello!
I'm Jack.
And I'm Evan.
And this is Recess and Dismissal!
When coming out to recess, you wait at the fire hydrant until a teacher tells you to cross.
You have recess on 2 days, day 2 and day 4. And you come out for about 20 minutes.
I'm George.
He's a cowboy. I love sitting on these rocks at recess.
Yeah, but don't stand on them.
Or go behind them or behind the trees on the side of this area because there could be disease-carrying ticks or other bugs.
Jack, that's gross. You know I hate bugs.
I'm trying to scare the kids into not breaking the rules.
I'm George. Again.
I love playing on this hill, but you can't run down it or through the tall grass.
Whee!
What part of not running down the hill don't you understand?
I'm sorry!
It's me, George, again!
Oh, George, did you get that hat on Amazon?
I'm George!
Oh, Jack, we're being recorded!
Oh, I'm Jack!
We did this already in the recess area. They know.
Oh. Well, this is the dismissal area!
This is the courtyard where we wait for our buses to come. You can chat with friends or use devices while you're waiting. If you don't know if your bus is here, you can ask one of the teachers. They always know when the buses are here.
Most of the time, anyway.
If your bus is early, it would be on the right. If your bus is late, it would be on the left. If your bus is really late, you would just wait in the courtyard till it came.
If you walk, bike, or get picked up, to go home, you go out and the door is near the main office.
Well, I guess that's it. Good luck, future 5th graders!
Good luck, future 4th graders!
It's future 5th graders, not future 4th graders.
Oh. Good luck, future 5th graders!
Shout out to Justin Kinder!
And Emma Yatz.
I'm Tucker, a.k.a. Ice Bear.
And I'm Bradley, a.k.a. Grizz. And this is Van Dan Chorus.
You can either choose to play an instrument in band or sing in chorus. In band, they have the best conductor, Miss Gray, but you learned about her earlier in Music with Jonah and Aiden.
The band instruments you can pick from are saxophone,
trumpet,
clarinet,
flute,
drums, and many more.
And in chorus, you sing.
La 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 la. If you decide to play an instrument in band or sing in chorus, this is where you'll be performing most of the time.
Catholic Mr. Phil leads the chorus. You can choose from chorus, select chorus, or concert choir.
For select chorus, you have to try out, but you'll do great. Don't mess with Mr. Philly unless you want to get up.
Moving right along. Chorus practice is after school on Wednesday until 3:45.
Select chorus is the same time, but on Fridays.
Two examples of chorus songs are Up on the Housetop and Into Marshmallow World.
Three examples of band songs, you probably won't know them, but they are Samba La Bamba, Battle Hymn of the Republic, and Ancient Hunters.
Band, you have 3-4 concerts a year, and the chorus sings along.
At the end of the year, the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade band and chorus gets to go to Six Flags for a field trip. Yay.
Well, Grizz, I think that covers it.
What are you talking about? This is our chance to shine on the big screen.
Okay, then.
Good luck, future 5th graders. 1, 2, 3.
Shout out to Patrick Gren. Hope you play the trumpet, Pat.
Shout out to Quentin McCarthy and Carson Lanigan. Hope you guys play the sax.
It's Neener and Julier. It's Neener, Neener, and Julier.
Hi, I'm Julier.
Neener, Neener, Neener.
Neener.
What?
We're on.
Oh, and I'm Neener. This is the intramural board. This is where all the intramurals are listed.
Each intramural has its own piece of paper.
Well, off to the track to find out more.
this is the track where some of the intramurals take place.
I was on the cross country team before I broke my arm.
Wow.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun.
In cross country, you run track.
And play really fun games. Well, off to the gym.
Here's the gym where Spirit Squad takes place.
In Spirit Squad, you dance. Really? Stunt and tumble.
A lot of intramurals take place in here.
Like volleyball.
Street hockey on a rainy day.
Cross country on a rainy day. Hey, Julia.
Yes, Nina?
Did you know that there's an anti-bullying club in this school?
Really?
There are also clubs like ski club,
tech club,
and newspaper club.
And remember, I'm Julia.
And I'm Nina. And that's Brooke Beener. That's it for intramurals.
Shout out to Caitlin McCarthy.
Shout out to Maya Hebert. Bye, future fifth graders.
Wow, what a great job we all did.
Yeah, let's give ourselves a pat on the back, everybody. But seriously, guys, this is an amazing school, and we want to share that with you.
We hope we made you excited to come here in the fall.
Don't worry if you're feeling a little bit nervous. With the help of your teachers and friends, you'll soon feel right at home here.
Yeah, and I remember one day I was going to gym and my friends took me the other way into the other pod. I almost got lost, but I ended up finding my way.
And I remember in science class when we were dissecting owl pellets.
So before we close the show, we have a message from your new fifth grade teachers.
Don't forget your summer reading and your math packet. Bye! Have a good summer!
Now we'd like to share some of our favorite moments of the year.
I'm George!
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. All through my city, all through my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance. On. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop, stop, stop. Under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance. So keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance. So just dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance. I can't stop the feeling. Yeah. So keep dancing.
gotta make it 10.
We out.
We did that wrong.
Hi.
Broadway. Wait, is that the wrong line?
And if you're in her class, your team name will...
Excuse me, when am I supposed to come?
What?
Oh, yes. Thanks, Mr. Pilot.
We sound like robots.
Yeah.
Good luck, future fifth... What? I thought I said the wrong thing.
But don't worry, it's not hard.
I keep on forgetting about that. You said in the tests.
Yeah. Wait, are we ready? Are we even ready?
Yes, yes.
No, Sophie. It means you did something amazing to achieve this.
Oh.
Are you messing up?
But you will also see some other... Okay.
Cut!
Get your tight bond, listen to a song. You'll also be able to...
Bye, future fifth graders.
Julia, we have to do the high five.
I'm fantastic. Mr. Philly leads the chorus. Oh, we forget. Cut.
This is Miss Vassar.
She has really curly.
Yeah, not there.
Yeah, you're supposed to go.
But when they say your name, you have to come around.
Oh.
Megan. I promise.
So before we close the show, we would like to send... Oh.
You ruined it, Sean!
Sorry!
You're so close!
My God!